This man here on your screen facing charges tonight after a woman died of a heart attack during an attempted home break-in. That's according to police. Austin Jones here was arrested Wednesday and charged with involuntary manslaughter. He is out of jail tonight on bond. Police say back in July they were called for an attempted burglary along 20th Avenue South in North Myrtle Beach. After the victim called 911, she went into cardiac arrest and died a few days later.